the global transformation in the next 10 years for it to be a golden decade. I suggest that this can be brought about with our proactive approach, policies and actions, creating a safe world by organized and coordinated action on at least three issues: counter-terrorism, cyber security and disaster management.